But before that, we are cutting across live to the Indian Parliament,
yes,
where Indian Health Minister is
to quarantine. And all over the country, with the help of the state governments and with the help of the other departments of the wings of the government, like Army, CISF, etc., we have located a large number of facilities in the country where the... So these reports are, I would say, they are the exceptional exceptions, but they are not the rule. We are also receiving a lot of, reports from the... I can agree with you that in a huge country like this, the whole lot of facilities, because they have all been created in emergency at places which are number one safe for the people, which are vacant, where no other activity is actually happening. So, and this has all come as a matter of emergency. So it is quite possible that once in a while, at some place, the bathroom may not be, five-star type. But by and large, wherever we are receiving any such complaints, we are conveying in the strongest possible manner through the state governments to the relevant district magistrates of that area to go and visit, look at those complaints. But I once again repeat that these complaints are not the frequent complaints. These are very rare complaints that we are also receiving. We are also receiving a lot of, appreciating instances also, where the people are putting so many videos on the Twitter and the Facebook saying that we never expected that we will get such a high-class treatment at the quarantine facility. So I would request the members also to help us in your own states, if you could go and visit these facilities and give us the good quality feedback. Also, you can be in touch with the authorities there and see how you can help us in improving those quarantine facilities, if at all there is a fault at some place.
Shri Manas Ranjan Bhudia.
I want to ask the Honorable Health and Family Welfare Minister through you that a pandemic situation which has been created by the end coronavirus, so many countries have been experimenting on the treatment process by the specific drugs in the trial. In US, in Australia, in Germany, in China, they are trying by retroviral drugs which are used in the HIV infections. And recently a report came, even the chloroquine is very effective for the treatment of end coronavirus. I want to know, throw you, sir, from the Honorable Health Minister, what are the treatment protocol adopted by Government of India and advisories given to the state government in this context?
I have to inform the Honorable Member through you and the House that our scientists at ICMR, they are in touch with everything that is happening on this particular front all over the world. As far as the retroviral drugs are concerned, we are also using them on some of these patients, and we have given approvals for using them after, you can say, all sorts of scientific satisfaction that we could derive after having been in touch with the whole world. We have also heard about the some research being done on chloroquine in US right now. So I can only say that these approvals are given after detailed scientific scrutiny, not by the ministry as such, but by the group of scientists working together at ICMR. And we are thoroughly seized of this issue, and we are trying to do the best to deliver the best possible treatment to the patients who have already been affected.
Dr. Watts.
Sir, Dr. Manas Ranjan Bunia's question needs to be clarified further. We want to know from the Honorable Health Minister what is the starting of retroviral drugs, sure. Antiretroviral drugs.
Minister, clarified question 242, please.
Minister. Answer is laid on the table of the House.
महोदय, मैंने प्रश्न विगत तीन वर्षों के लिए पूछा था, 2017, 18 और 19. जवाब में केवल इन्होंने माननीय मंत्री जी ने 15 और 16 का जवाब दिया है. पूछ रहा हूं मैं क्वेश्चन 17, 18, 19 और जवाब मिल रहा है 15, 16 और 17. तो मेरी आपसे अनुरोध है महोदय कि आप इस क्वेश्चन को स्थगित कर दें और माननीय मंत्री जी को बधाई तो देता हूं कोरोना रोकने के लिए, इस क्वेश्चन को दोबारा सदन में लावें तभी सही उत्तर आ पाएगा. मैं आपसे अनुरोध है.
लेट मी क्लैरिफाई एंड एक्सप्लेन दैट द डाटा इज कंपाइल्ड एज आई मेंशन्ड दैट इट्स कंपाइल्ड बाय द सैंपल रजिस्ट्रेशन सिस्टम ऑफ रजिस्ट्रार जनरल ऑफ इंडिया. And it's not that as soon as the year finishes, you. So whatever the latest data have been published in the country, we have made them available to the member. So as soon as, because sir, 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 I, sir, we, I. If you want the details of every incident that has taken place in the country, that is not the part of the question. I can give you details about every place. I can give you details about Bihar. I can give you details about UP. I can give you details about the recent Rajasthan also.
मैंने आपसे अनुरोध किया था इस प्रश्न को स्थगित कर दें. मेरा क्वेश्चन ही कहाँ आया था? मेरा क्वेश्चन अब आएगा माननीय महोदय. मैं माननीय मंत्री जानना चाहता हूँ कि दवाइयों से, ऑक्सीजन की कमी से और अन्य प्रकार से, किस प्रकार से, जिस प्रकार से कमियां होती हैं अस्पतालों में, उत्तर प्रदेश और गुजरात में कितने बच्चों की मृत्यु हुई है विगत तीन वर्षों में?
सर, ये जो प्रश्न में पूछा गया था, हमने जहां भी ये इस तरह के इंसिडेंट्स होते हैं, जहाँ थोड़ा सा क्लस्टर के अंदर, यानी कि मोर देन ए स्पेसिफाइड नंबर से मोर देन 100 या इस प्रकार से डेथ्स होती है, वहाँ पर हमारी सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट से टीम्स भी जाकर वहाँ पर डिटेल के अंदर उसको सारे विषय को स्टडी करती हैं. और जो हम लोगों का जो अभी तक का एक अनुभव आया है कि इन जो छोटे बच्चों की जो मौत है वो किसी दवा या ऑक्सीजन की कमी के कारण नहीं होती है. Usually either they are brought late to the system या प्री मेच्योरिटी के कारण, या वहाँ पर कोई मान लीजिए इक्विपमेंट्स इत्यादि है वो पर्याप्त मात्रा में नहीं है, या फिर इसलिए नेशनल हेल्थ मिशन में हम लोग सभी देश के अंदर जो हमारा जो इसके लिए मातृ सुरक्षा और शिशु सुरक्षा के लिए जो कार्यक्रम है उसमें हम हरेक स्टेट गवर्नमेंट को पर्याप्त ये फैसिलिटी देते हैं कि वो अपने सिस्टम को हर तरीके से, इन टर्म्स ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ मैन पावर, इन टर्म्स ऑफ इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ इक्विपमेंट्स, इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेंटेनेंस, इन टर्म्स ऑफ प्रोक्योरिंग न्यू इक्विपमेंट्स, वो जो भी हमारे को अपने प्रोग्राम इम्प्लीमेंटेशन PIPs में डिटेल्ड प्रपोजल्स बना के देती है, उन सारे प्रपोजल्स के ऊपर हम लोग भारत सरकार से पूरी पूरी सहायता करते हैं. और जहां पर भी कोई इस तरह के इंसिडेंट्स भी होते हैं वहां पर हमारी सेंट्रल टीम्स ने जाके विजिट करके वहां की कमियों को पॉइंट आउट करके और सब जगहों पे उन जगह के स्वास्थ्य अधिकारियों को डिटेल्ड प्रपोजल्स बनाने के लिए कहा है. अपनी तरफ से हम लोगों ने प्रोएक्टिवली हम लोगों ने सपोर्ट जो है, लाइक अभी जो कोटा में इंसिडेंट हुआ, हम लोगों ने 18 करोड़ रुपए का जो है सपोर्ट सिस्टम वहां पर क्रिएट किया. एक अभी उसके लिए सैंक्शंस अप्रूवल्स दिया कि क्या क्या चीजें आपको इम्प्रूव करनी है. ऐसे ही जब बिहार में जो है तो हमने पीडियाट्रिक ICUs वहां पर वायरोलॉजी लैब्स ये सब क्रिएट करने के लिए सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट से पूरी की पूरी सपोर्ट दिया और उसको हम लोग लगातार मॉनिटर भी करते हैं. आप जानते हैं कि हेल्थ जो है स्टेट सब्जेक्ट है, लेकिन भारत सरकार अपने नेशनल हेल्थ मिशन के थ्रू पूरी तरीके से सभी स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स को आवश्यकता के हिसाब से और विशेषकर जो मैटरनल और चाइल्ड हेल्थ से जुड़े हुए इश्यूज हैं इनको प्राथमिकता पर डील करती है.
श्री बिनोय विश्वम, हो गया दो सप्लीमेंट्री, हो गया सप्लीमेंट्री था. बिनोय विश्वम जी,
आई नो द मिनिस्टर
as a dedicated man, a simple man. But I feel wondered how these questions are answered. In the annexure we can see the list of states are mentioned in which the child mortality is mentioned year-wise. But the recent years are not mentioned also. In that list, the first Indian state is mentioned as India itself. Under the title states, we can read India. In that state of India, in the year 2015, 43 children died. 2016, died 39 children. 2017, 37 children died. My only request is that, will the minister ask your office and the departments to be a bit more responsible in preparing answers for the questions to the parliament, please?
I couldn't follow what he actually said. You see, that India means that
May I clarify? Yeah. So in the list of states that you've given, the first column, the first row is listed as India, and that is a mistake.
Sir, I agree that it's not been rightly depicted here. Sir,
the point is made.
Sir, you have made your point and I have accepted it, but the data is not wrong. You see, let me tell you that I agree with you that India should have been written separately in that. I agree with you, sir. There is no issue about that, not agreeing. But I may tell you that, in the national health policy also, we have a target of having by 2025, we want to bring it down to 23, and every year we are bringing it down by 3 to 4. We are actually trying to ensure that as soon as possible we are able to bring it to the target that is mentioned for the sustainable developmental goals also. By 2030 we are going to achieve it much earlier than that, and also in the national health policy, our national health policy goal is even better than the goal which has been set for the whole world in the for the year 2030. So we are through our program we are trying hard to do the best for saving our children and to reduce the maternal mortality. And I may tell you that 4 states have already achieved, you see, targets much
brief,
below,
keep it brief,
much below what we are supposed to be achieving by 2030.
So this will be corrected by the ministry in the
yes,
in the record.
Yes, okay. Yes, sir.
Sure. Shri Vinay Sahasrabuddhi.
धन्यवाद उपसभापति जी. ये समझ में आता है कि पूरे देश में ये 5 साल के कम उम्र वाले बच्चों के मृत्यु का प्रमाण कम होता जा रहा है. सारे प्रदेशों के आंकड़ों को अगर देखें तो कम ही सही मगर प्रमाण कम होता जा रहा है. इसको एकमात्र अपवाद है राजधानी दिल्ली. दिल्ली में ये प्रमाण बढ़ रहा है, 15 से 16, 16 से 17 थोड़ा कम है. मैं पूछ रहा हूँ, अध्यक्ष जी संरक्षण दीजिए, उनको क्यों लगना चाहिए. मैं पूछ रहा हूँ.